This tug is the Kapena George Panui, headed for Hilo. It is 37.5 meters long and 11 meters wide. And that is a Maui in the background. This is with my 300 millimeter lens at 100 to 300 with the lens at 300. We're at f8, ISO 200, and 1/400th of a second shutter speed. It's much calmer now. It was really windy, and you could see the white caps on Alenuihaha Channel earlier in the day.